So like I said, this is Guy.
I like Rowan the best.
And he's about 5 years old. Now this is your new favorite animal over the owl?
Yeah.
And they do normally sleep about 15 to 18 hours a day. Oh, are you not gonna come with me?
He's out in the scratch.
Yeah. Hi, Stinker, are you ready? Come on, you just gotta come a little bit further, buddy. A little bit further. Come on. You know what you have to do. Get up there. There you go. You got it. Okay, you can do it.
See the.
Oh, you're gonna let go. That's
good.
That's cheating. Wait, I'm gonna need
that.
Yes, okay, if we can't get him over there, what I'll do is just have everybody take pictures of him here, and I'll just kind of do my best to keep him held. Come on, Stinker. You are being a cheater. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. Oh, there you go. That's it.
Look how far they can stretch. It's awesome, isn't it?
Okay, well, I'm not sure he's going to move over there, but feel free to take some pictures here and we'll do some petting if I can get him situated in a good spot.
Mark, do you want to come over here?
Yeah, you can eat that. And they do spend most of their lives upside down like this. They're actually so slow that they can grow moss on their backs. And they'll have bugs and... Sweetheart, do you want to go first? Do you want to pet him?
Yeah.
Okay, pet him right on his back.
On his back, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Underneath
that. I'm gonna keep his face up here.
Underneath.
And you can pet him right underneath. He's gonna be a little wet because they get rained on. Okay, sweetheart, you want to give somebody else a turn? I'm running out of food here. He's being a stinker. And actually, there is a piece of corn right on, right in that pouch. Do you mind getting your dad? And I'll give him that. Thank you so much. That'll help. That'll keep him occupied for a minute.
Come back for your second, please.
Okay, now.
Is that delicious?
do they eat much?
Yeah, they really do, actually. In the wild, they're going to eat a lot of different grasses and fruits that they can get to. Leaves are definitely their favorite food, or what they eat the most of.
I have this one. You need to go by you if I need.
Yeah. Do you want me to take a picture for you?
Do you want me to?
Yeah,
that would be great.
Would you mind?
Yeah.
Or were you gonna
go to it? Yeah.
Oh, I think we made this just in time.
Here you go. Well, it's my cat then.
Sorry, it's not the most ideal spot having to be in a bright or in the grass there.
I'm surprised they're bigger. I didn't think they'd be that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they get really big.
Is that the biggest you would be then?
Full grown.
Full grown.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is that really sharp, the teeth there?
Oh, yeah, they're extremely sharp. That's why I'm keeping my eyes on his teeth and making sure he has corn. And they don't have enamel on their teeth, so the bite will fill with bacteria.
Right.
Get infected pretty easily.
Mama, listen!
So it's one of the... Did everybody get a chance to pet him?
Baby lizard! Baby lizard! Can I go along this way just a second?
Baby lizard! Baby lizard! Baby lizard! Baby
lizard! Oh, I was going to say it got lighter. He let go.
Thank you.